short leg times the square root of 3 is the long leg. That's the way it must be, 'cause the short leg is the one that you need in a 30, 60, 90. Short leg multiplied by 2 is your hypotenuse. That is what you must do, 'cause the short leg is the one that you use in a 30, 60, 90. Fun to sing in honors math 3, and if you study, you'll at least get a B. You can draw some cool shapes, you can practice some drill. It's amazing how brilliant you